What's going on, everyone? My name is Farid Munyas and we are back again. In today's video, I'm going to speak about one particular fragrance which is weirdly unique fragrance in my opinion. So kalau korang nak tahu lebih, if you want to know more, don't forget to tune in until the end because this video might be very beneficial to all of you. So if you love fragrances, you love to smell great, and if you love to get compliments, don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more fragrance related content in the future. The fragrance that I would like to speak about now is this one. This one is Alien Man. Alien Man, all right. This is how it looks like. It looks like UFO, nampak macam alien lah. Okay, so what's my opinion on this particular fragrance? So basically, to me, I don't really like it. Honestly, if you ask me, Farid, kau suka ke? Honestly, I'm not really a big fan of this scent. Tapi every time I wear this fragrance, I wore it a couple of times already, like 3 to 4 times, and it seems like most of my friends around me memang macam, wait, sedap tu bau kau, yo, you smell great bro, something like that. People really like this one on me. I don't know why. If you ask me, I don't think this one is a really nice, pleasant smelling fragrance if you ask me, but perhaps other people seem to really like it, although I think it is not an easy to pull off. It is not an easy fragrance for you to pull off, alright? Okay, so what you will get with this fragrance is a very nice green herbaceous vibe in this perfume, alright? Korang akan dapat satu green vibe, herbal touch and whatnot. So the moment korang spray this particular fragrance, korang akan dapat minty fresh with the perfume ni, dengan lemony dia, dengan basil, dengan what else do they have? They have this kind of weird note, which to me, I don't really know what kind of note that is. And that particular note is dill. Lepas tu korang akan dapat satu vibe, licorice vibe daripada anise. So let's make it simple. The moment you spray, korang akan dapat minty fresh with the mint, and then you have the lemony vibe. Dia macam, it reminds me of sparkling fizzy Sprite air yang korang minum tu. So really reminds me of that particular thing. And then you have this licorice sweet daripada anise. So and dill, I don't know what that is, but yeah. So and then dia punya heart note, korang akan dapat very nice vibe daripada osmanthus. So osmanthus ni akan buat satu milky touch dekat perfume ni. So perfume ni dia taklah zingy, dia taklah heavy, but at the same time it is not that gourmandy as well. Dia tak gourmand sangat pun. No, it is not a gourmand fragrance. At the same time, it is not something that is too spicy, too fresh and whatnot. So it is a little bit heavy, a little bit bold. It is a very nice bold fragrance, in my opinion. And then you have vanilla dekat bottom. Vanilla to create the sweetness, even though the sweetness dalam perfume ni is the minority, as well as the white amber. So white amber ni, dia akan create density dekat perfume ni, and the vanilla did the touch of sweetness right over there. So it is a little bit sweet, a little bit heavy, a little bit herbal, a little bit green. That's why I call it green herbaceous scent for men. So what, if you ask me, what's my take on this one? I would say this one is a very daring, mysterious fragrance for men. Mysterious, daring age scent for men. Very bold, but although it is bold, to me, it is still very versatile. Like you can pull this off anytime, anywhere, any occasion, any weather. It will get the job done. Do I think it is a good fragrance? If you ask me, although I said that my friends seem to really like it, but honestly, I do find that it is a little bit dangerous for you to overspray. I think just average spraying method, like 1, 2, 3, then it should be fine, I guess. Alright, 3 to 4 might be just fine with this fragrance. And the performance in this fragrance is not bad either. It's not great. However, I would say it is above average. 6 to 7 hours with this particular fragrance definitely get the job done. With a very nice longevity, 6 to 7 hours longevity with a very nice medium projection. It is not beastly, it is not weak either. I would say it has a medium projection. People still can notice you, and the siash is great as well. The moment I spray this fragrance, it really stays in my room, okay? Okay, so this one is Alien Man by Mugler. Alright, enough with Mugler. Now I want to speak about this particular ladies fragrance, which is Versace Bright Crystal. Versace Bright Crystal. Alright, this is how it looks like. I don't have the full bottle because, yeah, they sent me this sample only. No worries, I can still explain to you what it smells like. So what you will get with this fragrance is a very nice fresh floral, luminous fresh floral scent with a musky touch undertone. So it is very light, it is a little bit icy, a little bit freezy in my opinion. Dia macam icy cold, dia macam yang macam refreshing lah. I would say it is a little bit refreshing, very icy, very freezy. At the same time, it is very transparent with the freshness, with a very powerful touch of floral note and also a hint of pomegranate. So you have peony, you have lotus flower, you have magnolia, you have acaju. I don't know what is acaju if you ask me. I saw in Fragrantica, I said it to you, but yeah, the only thing that I get is a very nice overdose of floral notes. And then you have pomegranate. Perhaps the pomegranate in this fragrance really balances out this fragrance to another level. It creates the sweetness, it creates the fruitiness, although it is a bit, only a bit, just a very minimal touch. However, I think it is sufficient enough with this fragrance. However, if you ask me, do I like it on women? I don't really think that this one is a good sensual sexy scent for the ladies, because this one is a very nice fresh scent, but I do think that other fragrances out there will get the job done much better than this one. But still, this one is very likable, easy for you to pull off. You can get the job done simply with this one and only fragrance, which is Versace Bright Crystal. Alright, so this one is Versace Bright Crystal. It has nothing to do with Alien Man, it has nothing to do with uniquely, weirdly unique fragrance and whatnot. No, it is not. Just side mark on my video. So this one is Versace Bright Crystal. I guess that's all from me today. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate your support. So before I end my video, I would like to thank TFM Fragrances, Potnik, for sending me these beautiful fragrances, the Alien Man, Mugler, as well as Versace Bright Crystal sample. So terima kasih Potnik sebab hantar perfume banyak-banyak ni. Kalau korang nak try these particular fragrances or any other fragrances like yang dah discontinued atau anything yang mainstream, like very easy to wear, like very famous macam Paco Rabanne 1 Million, Invictus or Thierry Mugler Pure Havane, which is yang dah discontinued tu. Kalau korang nak try, korang boleh beli dekat TFM Fragrances, as well as this Alien Man Mugler and other fragrances as well. I think macam Dunhill, anything lah yang macam designer range untuk fragrances memang ada dekat TFM Fragrances. I think TFM Fragrances juga dah jual macam Montal, Mancera. Nanti korang boleh try Roger lah, TFM Fragrances. So ni dia punya Facebook, and they have this Instagram as well, and then they also have this mega sale. That's the reason, that's the purpose of me asking you guys to buy from them, because they ada mega sale. Mega sale ni 2, 3 dan 4. Okay, so this particular mega sale akan tolong korang jimat duit. And kalau korang nak tambah lagi collection, korang nak wangi, nak raya ni kan, korang nak raya, you want to smell great, you want to smell fantastic, you want to get more compliments, ladies and gentlemen, pergilah TFM Fragrances. They always offer you a very nice discount, if I'm not mistaken, yang macam 20%, 30%, like that. Memang jauh lagi murah lah daripada counter price. Korang boleh try tengok dekat TFM Fragrances nanti. Diorang selalu buat live, diorang selalu promote fragrances. Memang every week lah, almost every week. I think Potnik buat macam almost every week live jual perfume. So korang boleh try, check out the TFM Fragrances Instagram, Facebook, as well as this particular mega sale, this upcoming mega sale lah. Alright, I think that's all from me today. Thank you so much for watching. Always remember, love, power and strength. I see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.